Making dirty rice in the Instant Pot is quick and easy. Let's go. 1 pound ground beef, half a pound ground pork, about a cup and a half Trinity. Let that get all percolating up in there. Don't cook it down to this brown. Now we add equal parts rice and chicken stock. Now, you can set it to rice or to pressure cook for 12 minutes on high. Once it's done, let it naturally vent. Add a little bit of the white part of the green onion. That's right.